our second week of Advent. We have celebrated a week of allowing hope to build inside of us. Now, in that hope, we feel profound peace. The second week of Advent, peace, leading to Christ being reborn in you. May you have the dove of peace descend upon you. May you have this peace with you, inside of you, a deep relaxation happening, a feeling that you are surrounded, you're comforted in God, that you have God with you. You experience this at a greater depth than you have ever experienced it in your entire life. You feel peace. You exude peace. Wherever you go, even in an unpeaceful atmosphere, in the home or at work, you exude the peace of the Christ. And it comes back to you. It is flowing through you. It's not something you're getting externally. It's something from within. You're touched right now with the touch of God peace. And this God peace will be with you forevermore. This peace of God is something that you are now. This peace of God is something that builds and grows of itself and overflows from you. You are literally existing as peace, the peace of God made manifest. The peace of God wherever you go, whatever you say, whatever you do. You are a peacemaker. In Jesus Christ's name, building on Advent, building on the Christmas spirit, we are peace. Amen.